Hey everybody, Phonic Arts here. I'm just doing a quick rundown of my bonus experience weekend plans. I plan on having 5 magic trees and palm trees planted and ready to be checked as soon as I lock in on bonus experience weekend. Once that is done, I'm going to camp at a banking ground from 93 to 94 herb lore. After which that is done, I'm going to cook 6.2k raw shark using cooking urns for extra experience, even though it will not get the bonus experience boost. After all's done there, I'm going to be rotating between Slayer and Thieving using Curdle and Monkey Knife Fighters. Once the weekend is done, I'll be showing my total experience by changing this counter to here to a total experience counter. And I'll also be showing Suomi some XP gain for the weekend, just as a call out or something. Once the weekend is done, I'll also ask that you possibly tell me what you've gotten total over the weekend. I mean, I'll be happy to hear. All right, have a nice day. Bye.